Back out here now. Back out to 45. Out you come, yeah? Good lads. Now you're working. Good lads.
Until you go, okay?
Yeah.
Drive it out, Robert.
Now you gotta bring it back to the line, okay? Ball here, lads. Jab lift the ball. Bring it back to the line and jab lift it. All right, Jack. Good man.
You're just finishing, and we really appreciate your support for over the last 40 years, because prior to Conor purchasing the business, his uncle was in business, Jerry. So without ye and without the school's support, we wouldn't be in business, and we really appreciate it, and we are continuously trying to continuously improve the way that we conduct this business. So thank you very much for your support, and we look forward to seeing you over the next few months and coming years. So well done again to Denny and to his background team, and I'm sure we're nearly ready to announce the winning school. So well done again.
Thank you, Denise. Second, we just get this your motion. So now we have presentation by Denise Stakelam to Thomastown National School, winners of 2012 UCAN Primary School Skill Awards, and congratulations to all. Okay, so here we are now with the winners of the Primary School UCAN Skill Awards of 2012, sponsored by Stakelam's Office Supplies, Thomastown National School. Congratulations, boys. Tell me, how much practice did you put in, lads, for this event?
Did
a bit. How much did you do a bit of practice every day?
Yeah, an hour a day.
Yeah. And what does that prove, lads?
Only practice makes you better.
Practice makes perfect, isn't that right?
Yeah.
And who's your teacher in the school?
Miss Condon.
And she's very cooperative, is she?
Yeah.
So she allows you out for all the practice.
Yeah.
How are you going on in the school in the coaching scheme? Who's doing your coaching?
Shawnee O'Neill.
Yeah. He's a good coach.
Yeah, it's all right.
And you're enjoying that?
Yeah.
Well done to you, lads. Congratulations, you have the first winners of the UCAN Skill Awards, and you've won a beautiful laptop for your school, so your teachers will be delighted when you get back with that. Well done, and thanks to Mitchell for bringing you over.
And we'd like to thank Kevin Halley for his great work.
I forgot about Kevin Halley, of course. Thanks, Mitchell. Kevin Halley is the Games Development Administrator in West Tip, and doing Trojan work.
Yeah.
Whether it's in a car or on a tractor, she's all doing. Well done, Kevin, and thanks. Well done, lads. Thanks. Okay, now here we have the transition year students from the Presentation Secondary School in Turles, who, not alone did they help us today in running the skills, and we want to say thanks to you for that, girls, they've also completed the transition year coaching course with Andy in the Presentation Convent. I'm just going to speak to one or two of the girls. Laura, did you enjoy doing the course with Andy?
Yes, I thought it was very enjoyable.
Very enjoyable. Is he a good tutor?
Yes.
Okay, what skills did you learn, Laura, in the course?
Learning how to communicate better with the children.
Learning how to communicate better with the children.
Yes.
Marion.
Yep.
What skills did you learn in the course, and what benefit do you think it will be to you for the summer and maybe going into the future?
Well, communication skills, and you learned how to deal with different situations.
Okay, and how do you think you would cope now if you had 25 under 10s in your club? Do you think you'd be able to deal with them and put them through their drills?
Yeah, I think I would, like, just keep an eye on all of them and make sure they're all looking at you when you're demonstrating.
Okay.
Sure.
And the important thing for all of the children when you're coaching them is that they enjoy what they're doing. All right, girls, and again, we say thanks for today, and thanks for doing the course, and congratulations, and enjoy your summer holidays.
Thank you.